Good morning. Today we prepare bucatini alla palermitana. It's a typical dish of Palermo tradition. The ingredients we need are pasta called bucatini, some anchovies already cleaned, some wild fennel, some toasted breadcrumb, some cheese, oil and salt. Let's prepare the anchovies and we put them apart. Let's leave the head and the central spine from the fish. In the meantime, let's fry the pasta in the frying pan with some wild fennel. It's a typical herb of Sicily. Let's add some fennel and some anchovies in the frying pan. And once the pasta is ready, we can drain it and fry it in the frying pan. The dish is ready.
Mettiamo in padella del finocchietto e quelle alici, e una volta che la pasta è pronta si scola e l'andiamo a saltare in padella. Il piatto è pronto, buon appetito.